graders, and you guys should be proud as parents, grandparents, guardians, friends, aunts, uncles, and siblings. I came this morning to announce our guest speaker, Mr. Thomas Scola. He is the athletic director at Robinson High School. He is the head coach of the football team, boys football, head coach of the boys and girls soccer team, and he teaches AP calculus, pre-AP calculus, and he is going to be starting the new program, Driven, so some of you guys may get to see him when you get to high school. He also had two boys who attended Chennault Elementary, and we're so glad that he came today to speak to us, Mr. Todd Escola.
Good morning. Everybody excited? Yeah. About today or about summer start? That's what I thought. Okay, well forgive me, I'm a teacher. I'm a coach, I can't just sit up here and talk. I've got a little interaction. So I'm gonna ask for a few of you to tell me what you're excited about doing this summer. Why are you so excited for summer? And don't say sleeping in, okay? Because y'all want to do that on the weekend, I'm sure. What are you excited about this summer? Baseball. Playing? Awesome. Traveling and playing basketball. Spending time with my parents. You take advantage of the opportunity right there. Spending time with my mom, another one that's brownie points. Yes, ma'am. Playing soccer, I like you. I'll see you in a few years. Yes, sir. Playing football, you too. Yes, sir.
Nicole Howell.
There's a baby at my school that's doing piano.
Clindell Jones. The students will now present their class song. Thank you.